The retreat to Moscow. Russian ships steam out from Cuban ports with their decks loaded with missiles the Soviets are withdrawing under pressure from the New World. It's one of the last chapters in the offensive threat from Cuba that led the United States to throw a quarantine around that island and force the Russians to dismantle their medium-range rocket installations. U.S. planes and picket ships have counted 42 rockets on Russian-bound ships. But still unresolved is the question of the jet bombers in Cuba. Castro claims they belong to him and that he will not give them up. The U.S. insists the Russians must remove them before the quarantine will be lifted.